Pinocchio suddenly found himself in a dark place. He looked around but could not see a way out. Actually, Pinocchio was swallowed by a giant fish, and now he was sitting right in the middle of his stomach.